Welcome back to another video. Today we're playing Super Power Masters X, and if you joined looking to my channel, please do consider liking and subscribing, as that's me a lot more than you think. So I'm gonna start off this video. I'm gonna be doing I'm gonna fuse for 43,000 SP. So there we go, and I wanna get this 2x skill points, this 1.5x tokens, and this auto train strength. And I was right, there's plus one rune gain for 750k, but that is expensive. Like, that's really expensive for plus one rune. My power is now 2x. It was like 1.55x in my last video. But I can auto train strength now, so I'm gonna be maining strength for now on, because if I can just level up my relic, and yeah, that's gonna be so helpful, just getting strength so I can level up my relic, so I get even more power tokens and skill points. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be leveling up my relic quite a bit. And I have nothing. Why am I in the desert area if I don't have anything? I'm not too sure. And they say I fused for 43,000 skill points, which is nice. I just want to upgrade this to max. I'm getting billions. And yeah, I can actually run around with these areas while also punching. And because I've got the auto punch, it just makes everything so much easier. But I have no clue where these areas are. What areas do I want to get? Eights. There. That's like right behind here. Yeah, it's right here. And there's 12 QD already. So there we go. First rank, just like that. And yeah, this is going to be so easy just to get back up. So I'm just going to get back up where I was before. We'll be right back.
magical, cause no one else seems to even bother. Looks like I'm on my own facing this loneliness. It is hard to be found when no one's looking. I'm feeling left out and I keep screaming. No one ever understands it. Feels like I became Atlantis. Hidden from the world, I'm looking for a way. I'm looking for a way.
I'm looking for a way. into a lonely void and I can't get out. Hope for something magical, 'cause no one else seems to even bother. Looks like I'm on my own facing this loneliness. It is hard to be found when no one's looking. I'm feeling left out and I keep screaming. No one ever understands it. Feels like I became Atlantis. Hate from the world. I'm looking for a way. I'm looking for a way.
After a long time of grinding, so I grinded up to my room to level relic to level 50, and you can see there's 164.88 times power, 2 times tokens, and 2.59 times skill points. It did take a very long time to get these last few levels. Runes, I opened up a few runes, but not too much, and I have over 360 SXD, so I could fuse for over 300,000, but I'm not going to do that. But I'm going to go over and evolve, so 13th evolution, there we go. So you see my 13th evolution is now completed, and I'm going to end this video here, so see ya, till next time.